After losing 50 pounds, I'm always on the hunt for some new clothes. And one of my very favorite places to go is Costco. So let's talk about what I just bought. Now, avoid my hair and my makeup. I'm not wearing makeup because I don't want it on my clothes in case I have to return it. But first up, a pajama set. I bought a 3-piece set. And in my mind, I still look 240 pounds. So it's hard for me to think, ooh, you look good in that. So first up, I got this. And I bought a size large because I feel like sometimes Costco stuff runs big or it's small. But the last few things I've got there, I've not had to buy like a double X, even though that's like what my mind tells me to buy. This 3-piece set. So let me show you. Now, I'm not gonna take my husband has an opinion, but I need to ask people that would see me what they truly think of it. So tell me below what you think. This is a size large. Now, obviously, I wanted to know what it would look like if I was ready for bed. So here we go. These are shorts. I think they're really short and I would never wear them. All I can think about is that song. I guess it's called Hump, but it's what you doing with all that junk inside your trunk. Yeah, that's a song I think of every time I turn myself around in this mirror. I'm like, to me, that's too much cellulite for my liking. So I won't be wearing these. Basically the top. They have it in purple. They have it in this color. They have it in gray with like little stars, small like this. Or they have it in like a navy color with like a little, almost like a gray tint to it. So I do think this shirt is okay. I guess if I wanted it bigger, I should have got like an extra large. But let me put on the pants that are like little joggers that are so comfy. Like it's just t-shirt material. Let me just show you. So I showed you what this looks like. I think they're like less than $15 for a 3-piece set. So, okay, let me put on the pants. It has this like cute little jawstring thing. And I have joggers that are like this from Costco. They're like a size medium and they fit about like this. But I'm just trying to, normally I thought I used to, now I'm thinking back at 240 pounds, things that are bigger to sleep in, but maybe I'm okay with things tighter. So here they are. I'm just thinking like winter, fall coming along. What do you think? Do I need to go back to Costco and exchange it for the extra large? This is a large. So I'm gonna post this and I need women to give an honest opinion, but please be nice. Off subject, I didn't buy these at Costco. I just ordered this outfit and I thought I liked this. And these are cozy. This is from Amazon. I can always link this. I'll link this. But this is a size extra large. And like these pants, let me just put these right on over. These are like capris, which is fine because I live in Arizona. But see, even if I kept these are way too big. I mean, no, I'm not doing that. So I'm not even going to put on the shirt. So even if I kept these are cute and these are capris from Amazon. Those are too big. Like I need a large. This is a large. Do you think I'm okay with this? Is that too much junk in my trunk? Or tell me. But let me show you the last thing I bought at Costco. Now I'm trying to think, why did you buy a sweatshirt in August when it's 103 degrees? And I won't be wearing a sweatshirt in Arizona till like November. Everybody else in the United States probably is already breaking out sweatshirts. Okay, not me. But let me tell you about this cute periwinkle thing. Sweatshirt. It's like a scuba crew sweatshirt or a crew neck sweatshirt. It's soft tech fleece made with recycled polyester FSC rayon, whatever that means. Relaxed fit. Okay, it feels amazing. It's just saying it's recycled or something, whatever that means. I mean, now this is an extra large. It doesn't have any thumb holes, which I'm kind of sad about, but it's cute. Now, I did try these on in the store, because I tried on an extra large and it was more form-fitting, and like, and I want to wear these with like leggings or a pair of jeans, or just to be like overfit. I'm okay with this. Even if I lost 5 or 10 more pounds before then, 10 pounds, 15, I'm going to be okay. But this extra large Costco, I think this was less than $15 as well. I think it's cute. Just very basic. They had this and like a darker green than this. Anyways, it was like a Kelly green. So these are my finds that I bought at Costco today. Let me know. I'm definitely keeping this periwinkle sweatshirt. I can't link any of this stuff, but let me know about the pajama set. If I should keep this or exchange it for a smaller size. Y'all go have a blessed day from your ballin' on a budget bougie queen.